But Alright, we will fail star. Okay. Alright, you jerk. You're gonna get named after a slug. Alright, you jerksaurus. One, don't even get you started on Witcher 1. Yeah, I want to at least give it a try because it's an interesting, like, kind of like D&D inspired world, and I like the I would like to at least have a taste of the story and like of the character before I actually just jump into the third fucking game in the series. But yeah, so I mean there were two games that I got last year on release, or I paid full price for, and those games were Shadow of Mordor and Alien Isolation. I was like, I loved both of those. Those were great. So if I could have that same luck this year, I would be impressed. So but this year I'm only getting one game, so on release anyway. So what's up, Andrew? How you doing? How's everybody doing tonight? Aside from Fallout opinions. Okay, so Luke Stormwalker. Failstar Dragoon Dark. Got the names. Got the difficulty correct. Alright. Lego. So, with this ship, I mean, obviously you don't have a med bay or a clone bay or anything like that. It's a bit of a pain, but it's not the end of the world at all. In fact, it's not even a big enough deal to the point where you can actually not get a clone bay right away or a med bay or anything if a store you come across has a weapon that's important for you to get. Like, you should just get the weapon and not get the clone bay or whatever. So You gotta kind of realize that when you're doing this ship. Med bay is important, but I mean, the heal bomb will get the job done as long as you're really careful with your crew. Okay. So we gotta be real careful. There's a store right off the fucking map. Okay, there's just silly. Okay, so I'm gonna hit these two jumps. These two, and then go to the store. Probably. But like I said, we don't have enough money. We have the slug repair gel, which sells for 30, but, you know, having to sell heal bomb plus that, if you're close to buying anything, it's not what we want to be doing, so. Okay. So, we're not going to be boarding them here, obviously. Because my guys will die horribly. So, what we need to do is try and arm us down their weapons. That's all we need to do here. Oh, we got super lucky, though. Oh my goodness, that's crazy. Nice. Wow, we are just luck sacks. Holy bananas. Maybe you can just wait for a rock to hit him. There we go. Ooh. That was their choice, it's not my fault they didn't have a shield in an asteroid field, okay? Don't look at me. I think you're done with that Summer Sale clicker game. Oh my god, I haven't played that clicker game at all. Excited for tomorrow graphics card comes. Time to build that for me. Build, but for me, tomorrow is 9 minutes away. Ooh. It's awesome. Did a nice new graphics card. Pretty sweet. I do want to have these guys in the teleporter when we're ready to go, because sometimes, quite frequently, you want to board right away. With any kind of boarding ship, you want to be ready to board right away. What the fuck? Fuck, we just found a whole repair drone. I was like, okay. A whole repair drone just lying in space. Yeah. When you ask a nearby station for aid, a friendly programmer gives you an 85 cost drone. What? Okay. Yeah, that's good. Chunk, we're doing good, because we just got a whole repair drone on our second jump in Sector 1. That's pretty wicked. Alright, let's talk to the store. What you got? Clone Bay, drone control, hacking, drone recovery arm, hacking stun, explosive replicator, no weapons. Okay. That luck, though. I know, right? Alright, so we're gonna sell the whole repair drone, obviously. I mean, it would be great to just use it, but that's not going to happen. Like, we could just... This is just free 42 scrap, and we can buy a clone bay, and then we're in a lot better position for our boarding. Yeah, RNGesus is with us right now. It's pretty awesome. Okay. Yeah. Trying to cover arm hacking. If they had a weapon here, then I would buy it over... over the clone bay, but we'll take the clone bay. Alright, we got a clone bay. We'll keep the heal bomb for now. I didn't see the name. Is it Boom Your Heal 2.0? No, I actually named it Luke Stormwalker because a Failstar is the pilot. I named it Luke Stormwalker just because the ship is called the Stormwalker or something like that. Tried playing on hard for the first few times today. Died twice, both in Sector 5. So much harder than you make it look, Billy. Andrew, come on. You could do it, man. I believe. But now you can win every time on easy. Nice. Nice, man. Fucking A right, bud. Okay, so this is kind of a pain in the ass. That's okay. This is gonna be. These are both going to be firing at every 11 seconds. And they're going to be trying to run away. We definitely need to get a crew kill here. That would be very nice. So, I think what I can do is I can just board them right away. I know they're trying to escape, shut up. So we're gonna do some jukes around here. So get some of this 2-on-1 fighting time. And then we're gonna put an Artemis in their weapons. Now there's no pilot when they're gonna be when this missile is gonna be hitting them, so that's the important thing here. Nice, get that thing down. Now this scat's gonna hit, looks like, my clone bay. That's fine. I'm gonna go get that repaired right now. So we're pretty well off here. All right, I'm probably gonna use the heal bomb because I just don't want, unless I get this repaired. So I need to make sure I don't let my guys die. That would be very bad. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna move these guys here, and I'm gonna go ahead and throw this heal bomb in there right now. There we go. Okay, you can go back to piloting. Okay, that guy's dead. Move these dudes in here. Alright. Got it. GG, boys. Hopefully these guys are carrying something cool that we get because we got the crew kill. Nice! We got a freaking NG and 20 scrap to go along with it. That's great. Alright, you're gonna go in engines and you're gonna get renamed to. Looks like Ander. There you go, bud. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and use a heal bomb here instead of resetting their health. Because we got so many bombs. So many bombs! Blue options galore. I am stoked for the blue options. We have a lot of jumps here. I think we're going to need to try and hit up like this. Kind of finagle our way around. Yeah, our plan... I think I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... 6, 7, and then exit. Seems good. If I were to just go this way, I would only get 5 jumps, and we'd be kind of screwed. So that doesn't sound like a good idea. Hey, Viking. How's it going? I got retweeted by Twitch TV Gaming. Well, isn't that nice? That's pretty nice. Nothing personal, but we're under orders. Well, you're a dick. Alright. Sorry. I'm just an asshole. And we have this added evasion by having that energy there, so that's amazing. We're gonna hit their weapons with an Artemis is the plan. Move you guys over here. Over here. We do the jukes. I will up my evasion here, give us 20% chance to not get fucked by that. Okay. So I'm gonna fire that. I'm gonna move these guys into here, that'll pull their pilot. Okay, so we actually dodged it, that's pretty sweet. And we got the, both their weapons shut down, so that's great. Don't need the Artemis anymore. Thanks for the favorite meatball on Twitter, I appreciate the support. Several months. Yeah, well, at least it's this year, though. I mean, come on. Give them a break. They're trying. Well, I guess I could get him up to like max skill or something like that and then stop using bombs on him. It's not a huge deal or anything. Oh, well, I guess I don't want to go below 15 bombs and I'll start killing him off at that point. This is just a time saver right now. That's all it is. Need a mercenary ship. Okay. Carrying a shipment of goods is a week late. Yeah, sure. This is a kind of a cool event sometimes because with the... Oh, and we're going to be going there too. Sweet. Well, you will play through Fallout 4. Yeah. Yeah, definitely. I definitely will. It's... I don't know. We'll have to figure something out. Because the thing is like, everybody's going to be streaming Fallout 4, right? Everybody. Like, all streamers ever. So I'm just gonna be lost in a sea of shit. Three fuel. Yeah, okay. You updated my map. I hate you. I hate you so much. It's not what I wanted. I bought a clone bait at the first store. I guess my mind went AFK at that point. Yeah, we have a clone bait. I can't. Yeah, I could just have killed my dudes, but I didn't. I'm just a nice guy, I guess. I'm not a nice guy. I'm not surrendering to no damn slavers. What are you, crazy? Alright, let's get in here. Not really any point in doing any kind of finagling around here, other than the fact that we need to move these guys around so that, so the Mantis doesn't kill him horribly. I'm gonna throw that in their weapons just so we don't take damage here. I mean, we'll take damage from them, but from that, but it's never fine. And then even if we lose, one of our guys, it's fine. So I'm trying just to save the bother. Stop the crimes against humanity. No, that's you guys. That's you. Okay, we got another NG. All right then. That works. Learn my English in Fallout 1 and 2. This and the Cartoon Network, of course. Awesome. That's pretty cool. See, that's another thing that I'd like to do. I'd like to play through Fallout 1 and 2. I've never played through the first two. I really want to, and they're like, you know, kind of a big part of gaming history. So it'd be nice to do that. Anyway, but having a teleporter on that event is actually pretty awesome sometimes because you can just take the cargo, you could teleport the cargo onto your ship So Chunk gets this name. And then just leave the guys behind. It's a pretty horrible thing, but whatever. So I have 70 scrap, and we know that there's not a store here. What's up, Hibeki? So I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade my shields. I'm not gonna upgrade my power, because we can kind of finagle it. I'm just gonna upgrade my shields. This is just gonna give us a lot better chance of making sure we can get crew kills here and not have to run the risk of taking damage, so. That's what we're doing. Perfect! This is the perfect example of that. I'm not surrendering to no damn slavers. Screw you guys. And here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna use an Artemis missile. We're gonna take our time. We're gonna get their shields down. And we're gonna kick their ass. They can't deal us damage. It's beautiful. So hopefully we actually get 3 hits here. Invasion. No. Okay, we'll just miss. That's fine. Dick. Really wish we had like a single basic laser. That would be nice. Okay. Hopefully we can get by with just 2 more missiles. That would be fantastic. Oh, man. Obviously, they do have a med bay, but once I get on there, we'll be fine. We need slaves working on our ship. Nah. We release them. We release them slaves. Okay. I guess I'm just gonna board their engines. God, there's a bunch of fires in there. Are you sure that's okay, Rockman? I'm just wondering because, you know, I'm just saying. You know, it's your ship and all, and it's on fire. It's extremely on fire, that medbay. We got another crew member! Alright. Awesome. If they would have both been the same... if they would have both been human or something, I could have tried to do that. You know what? Why don't you guys go ahead and try and put out that fire for me, would you, bud? Alright, thanks. Give it a shot. You're just standing in there. What are you doing? What's going on? Oh, okay. Lazy. Lazy slugs, I'm telling you. Wait till they both go to the. Say you try to stream, but you got no viewers. Well, I mean, you gotta start somewhere, Dark. I mean, that's just the way that it goes. Hibeki. His name. I'm sorry. I know you hate being human, but, you know. Let's see, I could have the human in weapons, engine shields. Yeah, it seems fine. Alright, yeah, Hibeki, suck it. I know. You gotta go for E3. Alright, Zach. Have fun watching, man. We're gonna go here, and then the exit. I wish this distress would have connected with something, but it didn't. Because it's 6. Okay. So, what we're not going to do is board them with our slugs. That is a very bad idea. Okay. You should not board when they can take out your weapons. It's not good. So, we'll try and hit their weapons with an Artemis first. Why are you hitting my slug, man? Why you gotta be a dick? Just because that could have hit our clone bay, and then our guys would have been fucked. So, that would have been bad. We're actually running pretty darn low on missiles. It's kind of lame, but it's... Okay, not too shabby. I'm not gonna bother resetting health. He'll be almost. He'll be over 90, so. Scan for the lost ship. Oh, man, they're being chased by a pirate. Must be the missing delivery ship. Well, I would imagine so. Okay. They must have an anti-boarding drone or a repair drone or something. We definitely want to try and hit their weapons. Yeah, this is going to be difficult to get a crew kill here. If they have an anti-boarding drone, we're just not going to get a crew kill. It's just not going to happen. I will wait for just a minute here. Okay, I'm going to board now. Okay, so the one damage missile, that's great. I'm gonna move these guys here. And that is a boarding drone, that sucks. Oh, whoops. There's no fire in there or anything, so we're okay there. Try and get this fucking weapon down. Ugh. Dodged it. God damn it. That sucks. Okay, there we go. I got the fucking pilot out of there. It's about fucking time. We even got a breach. They're not going to get that repaired. Now my next missile is going to have to be in their drones to get that anti-boarding drone down, because that's not going to be good for me. I know I'm down to 4 missiles. It sucks. I know, but... Okay. Probably gonna have the B team board in here as well. Let's get the whole family going. Since I can't do any damage. I'm so bad with naming that drone. What drone? It's an anti-personnel drone. Whatever. It's the same thing. It's the same shit, man. Oh, shit. My guy died. Oops. Alright, fine. You get the fuck. You go there, and then you go there. There, an asshole. I'd rather have the slug die first, to be honest, so that I can board with 2 slugs again. Go here. Of Ethan Carter. I don't know anything about vanishing of Ethan Carter. I did play, I played the first, that's, I know it's not the same thing, but I played the first, what was it called? One of the writer. Ethan Carter always reminds me of it. The Dark something, whatever the fuck, what's it called? Someone with the writer, he talks about Stephen King, and the whole thing is just fucking Stephen King. Alan Wake, that's what the name of it is. Okay. Alan Wake, that's the one. That was an okay game. I didn't play the second one, the American Horror Story, or whatever the fuck it is. Yeah, you're fine. Okay. Might as well. It's gonna be cheaper, so. Oh boy, Zoltan controlled or Zoltan controlled. Oh, can't wait. Might as well go Zoltan. It'll give us two options here. We'll go to the lower one, is what I was trying to say. We need a weapon that can actually shoot down Zoltan's shields pretty bad, because otherwise we're gonna be kind of hosed when it comes to fighting a ship with a Zoltan shield. Because our weapons don't do so good. Can't throw heal bombs at a Zoltan shield. Yeah, alright. What about that fuel? Okay, great. Nice, a store. Okay. Alright, I hope you have something for me, store, because I needs it. I needs it. Oh, alright. That's pretty good. That's a spicy meatball right there. Doo-doo. Okay, so we're gonna sell the heal bomb and we're gonna buy the burst laser too. Can I afford the automated reloader? Boy, I don't know. I should probably hold on to the Artemis just in case I don't get anything for a while. I'll sell that. Definitely buy that. I know, it's like Christmas, isn't it, Andrew? When you get a burst laser too in a store, it's like holly fucking luya. I can sell the slug repair gel, which seems fine considering the amount of crew that we have. So yeah, we'll sell that and we'll buy the automated reloader, I guess. That's probably gonna be good for us in the long run. I think I'll hold on to the Artemis for now, though. Sell the slug. There. Buy the auto loader. Buy two fuel. Three fuel. Sorry. And the next thing we need is some power. How much does it sell for? 30. Definitely worth a sell here, I would say. We have the clone base, so we can go to some places, some nebulas, without too much problem. We'll have 4 power in an ion storm, so that means we can have a burst laser up with 1 shield. That's not great, but it's okay, I guess, for now. Lame. Okay. Go board here. Well, now they want to go in here. There's no oxygen in either place, you idiots. What are you trying to do? Exactly. Oh man. Alright, I'll let you in here. There you go. We'll battle you. Oh, I'm gonna battle you. Open that up. Okay, I'll switch these guys around so I don't have to reset their health. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's get a couple more kills. Get those kills, slugs! Good. Good. Right, Viking? It's the Kestrel A. It's like the Kestrel A. But now we have a teleporter and a clone bay, it's just better. Yeah, we got lucky at the store, Chunk. Very happy with the burst laser too, obviously. And we also got an automated reloader, which is also fantastic. Ooh, cool. A ship that can't deal this damage. They've caught some nasty ass space dementia. Oh god, they got that nasty ass space dementia. Gross. Oh, the evasions! There we go. Yeah, I guess we'll just don't need the weapons on it anymore, so we can just do that. Screw you guys. Get him! Oh, the slug died, you son of a bitch! You Zoltan motherfucker! Zoltan scumbag. I'm gonna blast you. Blast you for that. Okay, I need a bar of power here pretty bad. It's kind of hard to have stuff online with the amount that we have, so I can like hit up like a lot of this, pretty much all five of these nebulas. I think it's not too bad. The only problem is this doesn't give us any more power if we do hit an ion storm, which is kind of lame, but it's not a huge deal. Thanks for the retweet, Hero. I appreciate the support. You know I love it. Yeah, seems good, though. Because we can still have the Burst Age 2 up and shields, so... That should be fine for most stuff. Okay. We also have some blue options while we're in Nebula with the teleporter. Just manually search! We got the clone bay! Guaranteed reward when you manually search. It's just, you could probably lose a crew member. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's good. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah, bud. Just give me that. Give me that burst laser one. Sounds good. How many jumps we got here? Looks to me like we got 5.5. So I could go 1.5. I could just go here, because I mean, there's probably not another good event here, probably. But there could be. We could get another crew member, potentially. Yeah, screw it. We'll go for the full nebula here. We'll work on getting a crew kill after we actually hit their weapons. I do definitely want to hit their weapons. Oh, that sucks, Dark. It's alright, though, man. Have a good night, man. Alright? Should have done my invasion. Okay. They have their doors upgraded, but... They're not gonna get that other one online, so... That'll get both of these Rockmen in here. I'll shoot down their doors. Now I can actually just abuse them horribly, if I so choose. Kill him dead. Alright, so now what I can do is I can just do this all day. Hey Rockman, how you doing? What's your name? Yevon C. I am so sorry. I'm going to Shields. No, I'm in your pile now. Oh, how about your Shields? Oh no, I'm over here. Let's go to Shields. Screw that. Let's go in here. How about your Shields? No. Okay. Shields. No. Okay. How about in here? Yeah. Oh, we got another crew member. We can use him to board if we want. He's technically better. It's just, he's not like amazing or anything, but since they have 150 health, that's pretty good. I hate using Rockman for much things, but just because they're so slow. I can't do the kind of jukes that I like doing. It's like Viking gets that name. We're almost full on crew and we're in Sector 2. That's pretty good. Like you're gonna be on the boarding crew, Viking. Welcome aboard. Hopefully by the time we actually get to Saturday night when we play Prison Architect again, I'll have a good idea, like a pretty solid idea of what I want to be doing for a new prison. Yep, you're on the killing crew, Viking. Absolutely. Looks like let's see, Dark had to go, so we'll put him over indoors, and we'll put Dragoon, and we'll keep you on the boarding crew. We'll give you some action. Okay, I could get another bar of power, which sounds fantastic. Like I said, we're gonna hit up all the rest of the nebulas, I think. Okay, they can't deal us damage. No. I might as well just keep my evasion up here. I could have the slug learn engine so he can't get mind controlled either. I don't know. Does it really matter? How did Prison Architect go yesterday? Your prisoner descend to a complete madhouse yet? There were a couple of deaths. Maybe two? Or maybe there's just one. I think at least one where a prisoner died. He was an informant, or he was a snitch and like an ex-law enforcement, and I didn't know because I didn't, because it's just the way that it worked out. But I didn't know what he was yet, so I couldn't put him under protective custody, so it sucked. But so it goes. This would probably be better to just go ahead and do this. Oops. Should have shot down the shields. That's my bad. Things going for you. It starts getting there. It's getting there. I'm not gonna sit here and train. I was just curious. Just kind of taking my time with that one. Alright, and then after this jump, we'll have 4 left. If my calculations are correct. What's up, Value? How you doing? A Mantis hunting ground. Okay. Whatever you say, bud. Look, you can go ahead and board me with your Mantis, and I'm gonna murder him. I hope he boards in a 4-slot room. Oh my god, it's a 3-slot room. Close enough. You're dead, Mantis. You're dead. Yeah, you're dead. Now your poor Engie's gonna get boarded and killed horribly. He's gonna be so sad. I'm gonna let him put out that fire, then I'm gonna board him and beat his face in. That's what's gonna happen. E3 presentations are great. Yeah, I hope so. They had to probably pay shitloads of money to make sure that they look great. Goodbye, Emma. Hey, Kuro. Okay, you're fine. You'll be fine. reset your health though. We got 7 crew members, and we're not even out of Sector 2 yet on the Slug B. We're doing pretty solid. Pretty darn solid, I must say. Hey, Tomato. Welcome back. How's it going? Store. We definitely want to sell the Artemis, so we'll definitely hold on to the Burst Laser one for now. We want to upgrade our weapons. This is going to be our next thing to do. Okay, so I want the store to be my last jump, so we can make as much scrap as we can. So I guess I'm just going to go 1, 2, 3, and then the store. Oh, this actually connects to the store too, so that's actually kind of cool, because I can go here, and then if that's a distress, I can still go there, so I can go 1, 2, 3, and then the store. And then the exit, so that's kind of fancy. Nothing. Nothing at all. God damn it. You bastards. Downpour here. Basement started flooding for an hour or so. Jeez. Alright, we'll participate. Okay. Got some of that delicious stiff dough from the Zoltans. Gross. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and board their shields. Right away. And then, we'll get their missiles down soon enough. Oh, that's even 2 damage. Son of a bitch! Hopefully we dodge that. If we don't, it's not a huge deal, but... Go give him a hand, would you? Oh my god, he died! We got another Burst Laser 1! Oh, okay, what the fuck? Come on, game. You kidding me? Like... You don't gotta be that nice. That's just unnecessary. The flag for unnecessary niceness on the pirate scouts. Yeah. So I guess we could sell a Burst Laser 1 at this point. It's annoying with the drainage hasn't been overwhelmed. So we have to convince the water to head toward the drain since the moronic contract is moving from the lowest point in the floor. Yeah, that's probably not the best place for a drain, the not lowest point in the floor. The hell are they thinking? Well, we gotta try and make sure the water's gotta work for it. Yeah, because it wants to get to the drain. Gotta make it work for that drain. Okay, drone control, sensors, backup battery, blah blah blah. We need to buy fuel, so we're gonna sell one of these, I think. Definitely gonna sell that. Let me see. Okay, so I definitely, let's see, that's gonna be 60 to just upgrade my weapons. So I can't quite do that yet. I could just hold on to this. It's a fine weapon setup. Like, I'd be set until Sector 7 with that. If I get hacking, which I will. My plan is to get hacking and cloaking, probably. Well, mind control. Mind control, maybe. I don't know, we'll see. It'd be nice to have mind control since we have slugs, but it's not necessary. We do have a lot of green sectors coming up, a lot of civilian sectors, so it seems unlikely that we'll have any kind of issue getting another weapon. And I think the 25 scrap now to be able to get this one Burst Laser one online is probably just going to be worth it. We won't have enough power to have it all online and everything like working extremely well, but I can probably be okay. So we do that, then we can just have it online, like just in case we run into a ship that's just gonna poop on us, you know? That sounds good. We don't want ships pooping on us. And for the most part, we should be able to handle most ships, you know, but you never know. Okay, so they made it a living space by digging it out extra, and in the process they just completely fucked everything up. Yeah, I guess I can see that happening. I could trade for 2 drone parts here. That's not bad, I guess, but not really. Ooh, NG Homeworlds. Yes, please. Yep. We're gonna be forced into a hostile sector anyway, so we definitely will take this NG Homeworlds. We even have NGs. Lots of blue options we could have. This is exciting. We're in Sector 3 and things are going so well! Oh man, it was a trap all along, you motherfuckers. Okay, so I might as well just power this up so we can hit their weapons down really hard. Gonna kill this guy that boards us, like, immediately, I guess. I could actually just not, because he just boarded me in the shittiest spot possible. Like, he doesn't even make it to my engine room before dying and having to teleport back anyway. I guess I'd rather just do this, kill him now. Dodge though. Oh my god, you're sick! You're a madman! A madman! Nice, more evasion training. Wicked sick. I was hoping that he'd have that guy dead in time. I guess I could just wait here. It seems fine, since he's not doing anything. You can kill him in time, and he can go here. Fight him, and then he can come here. And then we can actually kill him without having to reset health and blah blah blah. Might as well make it efficient. 21 scrap, 2 missiles, and a drone part. And we're not gonna give them anything. Fuck those guys. Just hoping we get some blue options here, not yet. Alright, so probably next plan is going to be to upgrade our power once or twice, and then we're going to get our engines upgraded as well. Upgrade my engines right now. Yeah, sure, that seems fine. Yeah, I'll just go straight to the distress. This exit's in kind of a shitty location, but, like, this all seems quite interconnected. The only thing that's, like, off to, by itself is that one jump up there, so try and hit up as all the awesome stuff that we can. Smoldering NG research station. Distress call unanswered. Okay, board the end. I think we're probably most interested in this drone schematic, to be perfectly honest. We don't need an 8th crew member right now, especially not an NG, so... Okay, he died. But we have a clone base, so we don't care. Yay! Sucks that we couldn't get a drone part there. I wanted to sell it. The only thing we want from a store is fuel right now. Let's see. I could try and hit some jumps and then go to the store. Hit, like, these two and then go to the store. Where there's gonna be another store in the sector, there's no question. It's just, Yeah, I think we're just gonna ignore that store for now. Not for now, we're just going to ignore that store. Fuck that store. Okay, your ship is terrible. Can't even deal me damage. I'm gonna kill this guy that boards us, and then we'll smash the face in. Actually just have the NG be the guy that takes the damage, because he'll go in the left corner. So we can send you up here, and then you in the bottom left corner, and I can just let him in here. Get him deadified, boys! Try and dodge that. Vaguely. There you go. That's not working anymore. Is that a problem? I just figured that's how it came. I thought it just came all broken and shit. What's up there, Angie? How's it going, Notch? Oh, Notch. You're gonna get dominated. Something we can sell. That's an expensive doohickey. There's a store right there. We're definitely going to plan on going to that store, at least. There's probably three stores in this sector, but we don't know for sure. Okay, I'm going to go get another bar of power. There we go. We're looking pretty good here. I'm not going to bother resetting myself. Sure. I mean, I want the fuel. I wish I had a little bit more scrap, but I don't. Okay, we got 5 jumps here. This is going to be our 4th. Well, this is going to be our 5th or whatever. So I'm going to go, like, 1, 2, 3, 4 store exit, something like that. I don't know. Wherever the distresses are, if we find there should be more here. Okay. I hope it's on my way. Oh my god, look at this shit. That is silly. Oh, that is beautiful. We're gonna go distress, quest, store, exit. Yeah, that sounds good. Actually, I might go distress, quest, because this quest might give us a store, I think. That's awesome, though. This should be very profitable for us, in all likelihood. Search for the ship. Yeah, we got some free ships. Alright, that's fine. We'll go to the quest first, just because it could give us a store. And if it does, then that means I want to go to the distress and then here and then the exit, instead of going to 2 stores. I don't want to get stuck. If this quest connected over here as well, then I'd go to the distress first and then to the quest. I know I'm saying the words distress and quest a lot, but it makes sense! Okay, so instead we gotta upgrade our reactor by 1, that's fine. And then we'll go to the distress, and then the store, and then the exits to land. So we need fuel from that store for sure, there's no question. Oh my god, we really need fuel, because we're going to give them that. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we're out of fuel. You better have some fuel here. I have 3 fuel, for fuck's sake. Alright, that's annoying. That's alright, though. That is definitely annoying, but we should be okay. Son of a bitch. Last stop for cheap repairs. But, alright. Let's go to the exit. We're gonna have 1 fuel at the beginning of the next sector. That's rough that store didn't have a lot for us. Okay, we're gonna intervene to defend the outpost. Hopefully we get... I mean, it's a refueling outpost, so they're supposed to have fuel, but they don't usually actually... You don't actually usually get a lot of fuel from these events, so that's pretty shitty. But, nice dodge, though. Nice dodge. The dodge is... Right, my shields. Alright, I'm on the way. Get my they're setting the rock. He's too fucking slow. Nice, get that down. I'll probably hit their piloting next. So make sure we can get our hits in as we need. Or we'll just miss every single shot. Well, every single shot matters. That's fine. Suddenly, their evasion goes through the roof! There we go. Stop shooting that missile at me, you're making me sick. One health on you, Auto Assault Scum. Poor beam drone, too, just hoping that we were a stealth ship. Nice, two fuel, great. And one fuel. Thanks. Thanks, refueling station, you ass. Alright, so even if this is like a Lanius sector, an abandoned sector, we'll be okay, I think. I don't think we should have any huge problems. It's gonna be better for our 7 and 8, so. Energy controlled it is. Distress for us right off the bat. If they want fuel, I'm gonna stab a bitch. I'm gonna go to this jump first, I think. I could upgrade something here, but I don't think I need to. I think we'd rather just try and see a store. So we could end up getting hacking. We could be fine with two shields through the whole sector. He launches weapons. Okay. His weapon setup is terrible, so have fun with that. They don't even have a... They must have an anti-boarding drone or something? No, they don't. There's no way. Not with that and that. I really doubt it. That's four power in drones. Like, what are you doing here? Normally, I'd do some jukes between the weapons and the doors and stuff like that here, but... I can't because my rock is a rock. It's too slow. Slow and shitty. Oops, actually. See, this is kind of one of those weird boarding situations. So he's gonna go. Normally, the order is left to, like, top left to right, and then bottom left to right. But because the station is what their crew prefers to go to, that's the way that it works. Okay, like, he goes to that station because that's where the computer is to control that console, if you will. Nice. Another Flak Mark II? What the fuck, game? I mean, that's just, you're just awkward now. This is just weird. Let you out. And there's a store there, too. And there's two distresses over there? Holy. Holy shit. It's the second Flak II we've gotten. This game has just given us. We started on our second jump, we got a whole repair drone. And then we got, two burst laser ones. Now we got a second flak two. We've gotten an insane amount of scrap. It's just crazy. Things are going well. Things are looking up. So that's good. I'm gonna buy these guys out of fuel, and we'll go store here. Hit up those two distresses. Get all this frickin' money to spend. What's up, Eco? How's it going? How's your evening going? Sensors, backup battery, and hacking. There's a Flak 1. Ooh.
My god, it's beautiful.
They do have 7 fuel, which is great. Sensors, backup battery, and hacking. I'm Okay, so okay, I need the fuel. And I want the flak, obviously. So here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking I could buy the hack. I'm sorry, I could buy the flak. So it's 65. Oh, I can't get it online though. Right. Of course it's 125. For some reason I thought I could get it online. Let's see. This is first world problems right here. I just don't want to really sell the Burst Laser 1 as well. I mean, it's not like the Burst Laser 1 is great. It's just okay. And it works well with this weapon setup. But the flak is just straight up better with this setup, so. I see Eco. Yeah, I'm not up to date on it, so. I don't know. So if I buy the flak and then sell, we're gonna buy the flak. So it's just whether I want to sell the Burst Laser 1 to get the hacking. That seems fine. What I'm probably gonna do is probably marathon the entire season on this coming Sunday, but I mean, yeah. So we're just gonna sell this to the deck. Like, I could argue that it would be better to just pass on the hacking and then just get our weapons upgraded next, but we're not gonna do that. We're gonna do this. And we're good to go. What's up, guys? 4 missiles for 9 fuel. Yeah? Oh, yeah, I'll do that all day. We need that fuel. Wait a second. Holy shit. This is the only way to get to that exit. That is crazy. 5, 6, 7, 8. Looks like we got 9 jumps here. Yeah, looks like we got 9, so I can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, I can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, that's gonna be the plan. Okay. Yeah, I want to see Jurassic World too. That's awesome. Search for the ship. Oh my god, it's coated with ice. A crystal. He sent some crew aboard to explore. And everything is either destroyed. So we're just gonna take the weapon. We don't want to get crazy here. We don't want to be like, wow, we're going so great, we might as well try and just get the secret. No, we're not doing that. Oh man, we can promise to help. I got this Engie guy. I got 2 Engie guys, man, they can fix it. Piece of cake. Nice. Definitely have 7 jumps here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's awkward. A little awkward. Stress. Okay, cool. So now we have 6. We still have 6 jumps now. So I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So might as well hit up all the stresses. Free scrap could be all kinds of awesome shenanigans. Asteroid belt? My god, I've got a teleporter! Man, I just wanted something a little cooler than that. Investigate the battlefield. Man. Can we get four jumps? Man, stop giving me dead jumps that I'm forced to go to. Killing me, game. Accept their offer. There you go. This is like a... I'm always, like, nervous about these kind of, like, events where you get forced around into these particular areas. Just because, you know, I'm always, like, afraid it's like, we're gonna find a rebel ship, it's gonna double the fleet, then we're just gonna be screwed. Mantis attack ship scavenging the remains of an engine carrier. Alright, well, that's fine. I'm gonna let you board me, and then I'm gonna kill your guy. Kill your guy horribly. Oh yeah, so horribly. And then we'll smash your weapons, and then, yeah. Have a good time. It's a grand old time. Okay, hit my doors, that's fine. Get over here, go ahead and board your weapons. What's up, guys? How you doing? We have to switch these guys fighting here. I'll do it. I'll go ahead and do it right now. So, you go here and you go here. Get that NG dead. Sweet Christ. Oh, this is gonna be a lot different. Yeah, well, whatever. It's fine. Should get it. Whoa, clone base off. My bad. Oh, God. Alright. Battle NG, go. Just get him. I'm counting on you. Counting on you, Andrew. Get him. Get him, bud. Yeah. Ha 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 ha.
Good.
It's gotta be like the biggest humiliation for a Mantis. To get killed by an NG crew member. He's gotta be so pissed. $28 scrap for a Zoltan. That's pretty cheap. That's really cheap. But I mean, I don't think we're gonna waste the scrap, to be honest. Like, I mean, we just do not need another crew member. Got bitch slapped by an NG, that's right. I just don't think it's worth it. Just cause it's basically spending 28 scrap for just a power, which we don't need. So, eh. That's cheap. That's tempting, but ooh, pirate control. Yeah, see? It's definitely it is cheaper than a reactor upgrade if we were at 30 power, technically, 30 and 35, but eh, like, we're gonna be full on crew. There's no question. We're gonna fill up. And we're gonna probably fire the human at some point as well. And we could even fire a slug, depending on what else we get. So, I don't think it's really worth it to bother. Okay. Nothing fancy yet, so I guess I could jump here. Yeah. You can spend 11 more scrap for a worse one, too? Yeah. Yeah, there you go. I could have done that. I laid the civilian ship here. Ooh, look at this. You guys are fancy, aren't you? Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and board their shields to make sure that we can hit these shots, I think. We did get their weapons on fire. Unfortunately, that missile is still up, which is a little lame, but, it's alright. It might... Okay, it's not burning down. So it's 3 damage. It's not a huge deal. Okay. Didn't even do anything. I mean, other than the 3 damage. Okay, we're gonna switch these guys around. You go there, and you go there. there. Nice. 49 scrap, 2 missiles, and even a drone part. Contact the civvies. What the fuck? Like, I don't need another crew member. If we decline, we don't get anything. It would have damaged my sensors. Is that where sensors are on the ship? I don't think I've ever gotten sensors on this ship, to be perfectly honest. Maybe I have. Maybe we did on one of the win streak runs, but I guess whatever. Just fucking great. Whatever. Let you guys out. I don't know what I'm gonna do with you, Bigby. You're gonna get named Eco, but. Crimey. He's trained on. He is trained on engines, so I could just throw him over here since he's Dark is not trained on engines. Engines and repair. Oops. Nope. Hang on. I don't know. We might as well save these positions, I guess. I don't know. We can get our shields to level 3 right now, which is probably in our best interest, just in case. I don't need to upgrade my power or anything, but... could definitely use this pike beam if we have to. It'd be nice to have another Flak 1 or a Burst Laser 2, though, just saying. Picking up a single life form. Frickin' assesses states. Oh, this is great. He's a human. Hello there, Pomeroy. Welcome aboard. All right. Please step into this room over here, bud. I see that you're human. Oh, wait, no. I can actually... Hibeki, you're evolving. Hibeki, you are evolving into this guy. Pomeroy is your name? No. It's Hibeki, okay? It's Hibeki, and we'll never speak of this again. All right, see you later, Hibeki. Ah! Since he's trained in weapons, I might as well save that. All right, there we go. Okay. Told you we're gonna get tons of crew members. Yeah, you're now a human. You like... it's like a horizontal consolidation. But, like, you just gain more skills instead of financial standing. You would not like to serve under me. I don't know what you're talking about. My crew members receive all of the bare minimum requirements that allow them to be, you know, that humans require. All the bare minimum. Doesn't really matter. Sure. No stores, no distresses here. We're gonna jump over here then, I think. They get exactly what they deserve, alright, Tomato. All the bare minimum auction requirements, exactly. I guess I do want to hit his weapons just to take down that burst laser too. It's the only way that they can actually deal me damage, so. Alright. Says a 2 repaired here pretty quick. Oh, you're not allowed to fire that, sorry. 38 scrap, 2 fuel, and even a missile. Okay, we got 64 scrap. Good. Still no distresses or anything like that over here. It's not like these sectors come with a lot of distresses. I was just hoping. Just hoping to get lucky. Looks like we got six jumps here, unfortunately. So I guess we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 or something. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, that doesn't. I have to jump here first. We are kind of looking for another store just to get some more fuel. Dude, what is with these slaver ships, man? I am not taking any more crew members. We're done. We're done here. Okay. You can't. No. No. You got my oxygen. All right. Look, we don't even need it. Technically. Aboard their shields here and pull their dudes. And they can volley their weapons. Okay, that missile is still up, which sucks, but whatever. Nothing to do about it. Okay. Oh, right in my fucking weapons, too. Try and get him out of there so he doesn't get dealt damage. Nope. Okay. Hopefully we dodge here. 34%. Nice dodge. Cool. Probably bored with these doofuses. I would have ran this NG over there to help repair as well, but doesn't really do anything since you have to run through the both of these doors, which are hacked. So, miss, and obviously that thing's gonna have a chance to hit us, and it does. No fire or anything like that. It just sucks to take the damage as well. Nice. Okay, good. The slaves died the fight. Good. I mean, that's horrible. If we can get a Mantis, or we can get another Zoltan, but, I mean, if I would have gotten a Mantis there, then I would have considered it, but I still might have even just turned it down, because we just would like scrap that much. Like, scrap would be amazing. What's also amazing is the fact there's a store over there. We might end up getting a drone here. This isn't a great ship to have drone control, though. The slug A is a lot better. Like, the rooms are way more tight on the ship, and it's not likely the drone. Like, if the drone's over here and something gets shot at my something over here, it's just like almost never gonna hit it. So, not excited about using a defense drone on this one. Yeah, we'd still be short for cloaking. When you kill slavers, sometimes you get to pick an NG, rock, or mantis. Oh, that's right. That's right. Yeah, you're right. I guess we'll get a frickin' drone control. I guess. We should really have something to stop missiles, I think. Like, I guess, like, I could technically get, damn phone Wi-Fi. What's wrong with your phone Wi-Fi? Oh, you're using Wi-Fi from your phone? Like, it's a hotspot? Never done that before. Like, I could technically get mind control and then just go with that, but that's not a good idea, I don't think. I don't usually like that kind of a setup at all. I wonder if we're gonna end up having to use this pike beam or not. We do have a hostile sector coming up. We might end up needing a little bit more, a little bit more oomph in our weapons. It's not really exciting to use at all. I guess, well, I could just hack, so we'll sell this. And I guess we'll buy this, I guess. I am excited for Fallout 4, for sure. It doesn't miss, like, a lot, but it's not, there's several positions in the ship which just suck to get shot at by missiles. The defense drone's not gonna be able to do his job properly. Poor Steven's not gonna be able to do his fucking job like he's supposed to. Alright, gonna get another bar of power. At this point, we're gonna be hoping for a backup battery. We got 4 jumps here. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, something like that in the exit, since there's nothing here that we... The only thing that we haven't seen is that. That could be something. I guess. Might as well. Gonna play the mobile game for stream? Seems up my alley. It's not something that I could play even if I wanted. So, no. I don't have a mobile device capable of using it, and I have a capture card, but I don't know if I have the capability of capturing like that. Hail them. Your weapon setup is absolutely awful. You have a med bay too. Cool. You're gonna board me. I'm gonna smash your face. All right. We're gonna let them into this room here once we get them all in here. Kill them. Probably could do a volley on their weapons just to make sure that we don't, I'll probably just hold my volley until they might be able to teleport back and then run to their med bay, in which case I might want to make sure I can blast down their med bay. Yeah, that's kind of what I figured. Alright. So we're gonna try and time this. Have fun in there! Oh, we definitely put a fire in there. That's fucking hilarious. Okay, because you can see there's definitely a fire in there because both these guys are running for the med bay to repair it, and these guys are like, fucking nope! They just ran the fuck out of there. As soon as they're done repairing here, I'm gonna teleport in here. I think. Yeah, that seems like a good idea, I guess. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. Don't want to do a shitload of damage to their ship. I just want to have. Oh, wait, we even killed that guy. That's great. By emulation, that's what someone told me anyway. Well, that would be something that I could possibly do, I guess. But oh, fuck, you should be going up top, right? Okay, good. That's how I wound it. Nice. And 17. Come on, you can do better than that, you jerk. Google Play with Chrome plays mobile apps. But that's not on Google Play. They didn't say what the release date is for it on Google Play. It's only on iCrap. You know what I just started playing yesterday? It was on sale for $1.09, and I just was like, man, let's pick it up. I got Plants vs. Zombies. Like, the game's like 3 years old or better, or something like that. Now I know why people were so fucking obsessed with that game. That game is really fun. I really like Plants vs. Zombies. That game is awesome. I'm playing it on PC. I think it was like a mobile thing, maybe. Or like, I thought you could play it on mobile. It seems like it's definitely what seems like a mobile type game. Yeah, I really like that game. It's really great. It's like a, I don't know, it's like a tower defense deck building game kind of a thing. It's pretty cool. I like it. I guess I could get hacking and a reactor upgrade. Not super necessary. It's older than that? Wow. I don't know. It's old, but like, it's fun. It was really, I'm like, I after I got done streaming, I was just like, well, I'll just give this a shot. And then like 2 hours later, I'm like, I had to go to bed. It's like 5 a.m. It's bad times. I guess I'll wait to upgrade. And before regrets. 6 or more years old? Wow. Okay. Jesus. Alright, I'm wrong. I get it, okay? Okay, we're gonna kill their borders first. Never mind. I'm not even gonna fuck around. I'm just gonna let them kill themselves. We gotta get a hit on their weapons here. And then we'll do a volley on their clone bay. I don't want that Vulcan spinning up and doing a shitload of damage to me. Okay, there is a fire in there, so that's great. I think we're gonna go ahead and board them in that fire to make sure it keeps burning. Gonna be coming back. That's fine. Okay, you guys are gonna be all dying and shit, which is great for me. Okay, we killed that mantis. Okay, great, we got that off too. And their weapons are gonna be all offline and shit, and Engie's gonna be all sad because I'm beating his face in, and these guys are all dead. Great! Fucking A+. Just kick their ass. Are you Vulcan kidding me? 2009, according to the Game of the Year edition. Okay. Came out for computer first, like all the PopCap games did. It got much more popular when it went to other platforms too. I got it. Yeah, I thought that game, I don't know, it was just never a game that I really had any interest in playing. I was like, I guess people like it, it's popular, whatever. And then I tried it, and I'm like, wow, this is fun. This is a really great game. Turns out the masses of people that enjoy this game are not... But they're idiots anyway, but I mean, you know, it's the game's actually good. Are we gonna go here, and then the exit? Here! Just gonna go ahead and do that just in case something funky happens. And at this point, we're probably gonna be saving our scrap for quite a while. I'm rejecting your offer. Your offer's stupid. And you're boarding me. That's great. Where are you going? Okay, sounds good. I guess I want the Rockman over there too. It's just, he's gonna be slow as fuck and probably not do anything useful. Switch you around. I'm not planning on resetting anybody's health here, so. Great. You guys are all dead. Fantastic. Board you. I think Billy likes the FTL music. So I'll actually get my shields up. Change places. And get vented. There you go, bud. Also looks like Doom is making the same mistakes. But at least the level of editor is a step in the right direction. What do you mean the same mistakes? You mean the same mistakes as the last Doom game, or do you mean the same mistakes as like the Dwayne Johnson movie? Like what kind of mistakes are we talking here? Are we talking like really really bad mistakes, or just like not going in the right direction for Doom mistakes? Seems like they're having the combat be kind of reminiscent of like Quake and. Stuff like that, kind of more fast-paced. I am pretty stoked for the Battlefront game, though. I think the thing that everybody bitches about is the fact that it's just single-player. I don't really give a shit. I think it looks awesome. Yeah, sure. I mean, I guess still keeps us at 15 missiles, so we can do that missile event. So, take it. The mistake being made by Bethesda. Oh snap. Kuro dropping that napalm. Alright, we'll attack. Got 20 drone parts. I'm just gonna make sure we get their weapons down. That's all. Oh my god, everything's on fire! Fuck! Fucking get out of there, just vent it. I don't care. I know the Rockman doesn't take damage, but. Just gotta wait for my hacking to get back, and then I can just smash this piloting. No more piloting for you, jerk face. As the last game, the combat is all kill and collect shit, then a bunch of pre-rendered scenes. Like, what exactly are you expecting out of a Doom game? And an ion blast. Okay, great. Can't wait to use it. Right. Energy controlled it is. If that seventh sector is a rebel stronghold, we're going there. We're going there. What's up, Darth? I'm growing. Okay. What? Like a weed. I hit puberty overnight. This is really awkward. Alright, a couple of distresses. I guess I'll go to this distress first, just because there's a couple things over here that if I want to go there, I need to do it early. Five more crew incoming. Jesus Christ, please no. Search for the ship. Ow! Fuck you! A store over there. Bethesda doing it can help, especially with modding, which Doom 3 lacked. They missed the opportunity not having randomly generated levels. Nothing. God damn it. Just give me stuff. Beam me aboard our ship. Take me to our planet. 58 scrap, thank God. We need more stuff. Alright, what you got for us, store? We got 206 scrap. What you got? Okay. Well, I guess we'll take a backup battery. Basically just holding out for some better weapons than that. I could take another burst laser one right now or something like that, but Biobeam? I know, it's there. Don't, just ignore it, Eco. Just ignore it. I guess I don't really remember a whole lot about the Classic Doom. This is one of the few cases where I would I'm definitely considering booby trapping the cache. But, yeah, we'll just secure it. Because we'll definitely, yeah, I was gonna say, like, it's an NG-controlled sector. There's gonna be two or three stores, so seems unlikely that we won't find at least one. Okay, so this is actually what we need to be to, and that is four. It's almost five, but I'm pretty sure it's four. Oh no, it actually it is five. So we got five jumps. That's great. So I can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That store could have a couple of things, in which case I'd want to maybe I could maybe get a little bit more scrap before I go there. Spiders are a joke. Are you kidding me? They are such a joke. Okay. Wow. That's a pretty good weapon setup they got there. Okay, I'm gonna put Steven up here. Maybe he'll shoot down that hacking. Oh no. Actually, I didn't want you to shoot that down at all. Okay. Oh no. Oh, spaghetti. Nice dodge. Okay, we need to dodge this. Probably going to hack them, I would imagine. Okay, great. They're stolen shields down. Nice job, Steven. Okay. I think I should hack their shields. Probably. Ugh, god, I should have used my backup battery for that. Nice. Alright, we're good. Nice! Everybody's all mastered and shit now. You guys are fantastic. I love you guys. Once we hit on their weapons, we could have an okay chance of killing them since they have all sultans and shit. So we actually get on there and board them. I just need to hit down their weapons, because otherwise we're going to have a bad time. Nice. Okay. Now I guess I'm just going to go ahead and board their weapons. They still that missile is still up, which is pretty problematic. But that's... should be okay. Definitely annoying. Okay, I think I should hit their clone bay, I guess. So he doesn't get cloned, it's gonna make the fight a lot shorter. Yeah. You're not gonna run away, I'm fairly certain. I think so. Okay, they've only got five hulls, so I need to be a little bit careful, but I think we're fine to hit their weapons one more time. I mean, I know we're technically fine, but... just got my evasion just in case we get hacked or Steven missing or something. Nope, not accepting that surrender. Thanks, though. That's a terrible offer, sir. And you're a dick. I'm gonna go ahead and move my guys over here just because there's a he's repairing weapons, and if he gets that missile back online, I'm gonna be annoyed. I can't believe Steven didn't blow up, to be perfectly honest. I thought for sure he would have blown up, because when they hack, they have a chance of just destroying the guy that they're hacking, the drone or hacking that they're hacking. Hull Smasher Laser Mark II, that's not the worst. Okay, I'm gonna set health here. It's really at that store. It's like we got a Billy run on our hands, I know, right? What the goal? I don't know. When? That's the gold melted. I guess I'll go store here, and then we can jump up and then jump back down. What's the challenge? To win 28 chips in a row. All 28. Lifeform scanners, ultimate shield bypass, FTL jammer. Hull repair drone. Okay. Yep. Just gonna buy that. That's pretty much... That's a lock. That's really, really good. That's pretty fucking amazing. Seriously. Like, that whole repair drone makes it very, very... Like, we'd have to die in one fight very hard. In order for us to lose this run now. Dude, I love that Battlefront gameplay. I think that looks pretty sick. For sure. I think I'm probably gonna just keep this whole laser tube for now. Just because I might end up using it. I might not. But I think we're probably gonna end up using it. I got 3 gems. It's just looking like closer and closer the more I check this, but I'm pretty sure we're fine. How many times have I had to restart? Like 5. Improve my reactor for 2 drone parts and 3 missiles. So it's 30 scrap for that. I guess that's... It kind of sucks to put our missiles down below 15, because that could be 45 scrap, but I think that's... We'll just go ahead and do that. That's fine. Okay, we're not going to that store. We're going to hit up these two and then go here. This isn't quite 5, so we just have to go our choice between these two. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and do a volley on their weapons first. They have so many lasers. I don't want them to smash my face in or anything. They don't have a medbay, which is great for me. Even after I kill their 2 guys that are boarding me right now, they're still going to board me with 1 more guy, I think. Okay. My guys are going to be a little low on health here. These mantis are kicking my ass. Well, God. Okay, we're fine. Nobody's going to die horribly, mostly. A little bit. Just a little bit. Now we're at the point where we're not going to be taking damage from them, though, so I can just let my dudes die if I need to. Exactly, Hero. Do we need to vent people? What's up, Chill? Deep? How's it going? What's up, guys? I mean, aside from your random weird chat, aside from that. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and reset these guys' health now. Yeah. I need to do another volley on their weapons just to make sure that shit just doesn't happen. So you just can't have that stuff coming online so they can take down my home bay. That would be very bad. Oh! That's exactly what I don't want you to do. Fuck you! Stop it! Fuck you. You're a jerk. Okay, That's three misses. You need to get out of there. I should not have let you be in there that long. This guy is dead now. That sucks. Now, this would really suck. To lose guys now. That would be very bad. This could be bad for me. This could be bad. Okay, they're gonna teleport back. That's great. Okay, do this now. Oh god. I need to dodge. I need some dodges here, boys. Just one. That's all I need. Nice dodge. Oh no. Need more than that. Got that down. Perfect. Okay. Now I can board them, because all their guys are going to be low on health, for fuck's sake. I could be hacking here, but I don't think it's what we really want to be doing. Okay. Okay, thank God. Thank Christ. Just get over here. Get ready. Those guys are fucking their mantis everywhere. What's up, Talkman? How you doing, man? Welcome back. Yeah, you think you're all badass, Mantis, don't you? I don't think so. Go to hell. Jerks. I shouldn't have let that human die there. That was my bad. I wasn't paying close enough attention. But it's alright. We didn't lose or anything. We didn't lose him permanently. Let me go ahead and get that up to level 2. Make this a little bit less stressful. Alright, so in order to upgrade my weapons 3 times, it's gonna be 200 and something. 215. Here, and then either one of these and then the exit. Fortunately, we don't have quite enough jumps to make them all. Getting boarded again. You know this is an NG sector, right? We've been boarded by almost every ship we've come across. It's kind of crazy.
It's kind of fucking crazy, okay?
Oh my god, you've boarded the wrong room, sir. I'm even gonna throw the NG in there just to give a hand. Nice. That's good to hear, Sir Skill, because flak is fucking amazing. We just missed every flak. Fuck you, game. A fuck you. Dodge, please. Thanks. Thank you. Alright, so hopefully we can get a hit here. I could board their shields to take away, to pull their evasion. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Board here. That way we should be able to get their... Right now. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, that guy got fucking... Hit? Ah. Can't believe he got cloned. What kind of bullshit is that? Also, I don't know where that bomb's going. Oh, it's going here. Great. Nice shot. Enemy ship. Nice dodge. I'm gonna get these weapons down so I don't have to stress about getting dealt damage. Oh, Cadreal, you're doing great. No, just keep trying to put out that fire. Look at what a great job that guy is doing. I think he actually spread the fire. He's like, this... Gasoline isn't fucking helping. I don't know what to do. That's all I know. Yay! Nice. 58 scrap. That's pretty sick. It's dead. That's not covered, thank God. I knew it was close, but like when I measured it for the when it was at 5 jumps away, it looked like it was like there was plenty of space, like we were gonna be perfectly fine, but like the closer we got, I was like, I don't know. We're one no, we can actually upgrade our weapons to accommodate that whole laser too if we want now. I don't know if we will or not. I don't think I'm gonna do it right this second. I could definitely be hacking here a lot more often to try and ensure that I don't take any damage, but because we have the whole repair drone, like, it's very unlikely that, like, using one drone in hacking is gonna be less effective as far as preventing the damage as repairing will with the using the whole drone. I don't know if that makes any sense. Can a ship blow up after you kill the crew? Yeah, it can if the fire spreads. It can. Yeah, you don't get anything additional, other than the satisfaction that their ship blew up. Days late, deliver the cargo of drone parts. Okay. Alright, so we just have one jump here. I wish we had two, but we don't. So I'm just gonna go here on the exits. Flak 2 feels like a roundhouse kicking the enemy ship in the face. Yeah, but it takes a long time to get up. Tried to shut down my engines. Man, why you gotta be a dick? No, just don't do that. I'm not gonna bother trying to do, to use a defense drone here for the reasons that I just explained a second ago. I'm gonna board them in their shields in just a second, so that way it'll pull. Actually, I should board them right now. And here's, oh yeah, it even pulls the pilot. That's perfect. So we're gonna be able to smash down the weapons here. Okay, two damage missile, that's alright. Rat in the drones. Give them a hand, would you? Okay, sweet, and they switch that around. Perfect. Now we're gonna go ahead and do a volley in their clone bay to make sure that thing dies. They don't have a whole lot of hull on that ship, so I gotta kind of be careful here. But they do have a rock-type ship, so they can actually prevent the damage. I'm gonna run my guys over here, because I don't want them repairing their... Run you down here. Okay, now you're gonna run up here. That's great. And she's gonna repair fast. You can't underestimate them. It takes 19 seconds to charge a flak, too. No, that's what I was... I think I don't know if I stopped talking in the middle of my explanation there. That's it? Come on! That's garbage. I need more than that, sir. Yeah, we'll probably upgrade our weapons in the next sector. Just random shit. Alright, sure. To the next sector! Oh, I was hoping that was gonna be a rebel stronghold. It's not. We'll go as you control, because it's better in every way, shape, and form. Alright. Distress to start off with. We'll go ahead and upgrade our weapons. Like one bar of power. I don't. Yeah, that's great. Perfect. Alright, looking pretty solid here. The only problem, if you want to call it a problem, is just the hull laser takes longer than everything else to fire. But it's okay. We'll be fine. So, the distress. The quest, it doesn't look like we're going to go to, considering how fucking far away it is. Yeah, we have a clone base, so send crew. Wait, you guys actually defeated the giant alien spiders? Congratulations. I told you they were a joke. Contact the station owners. There's always a very low reward here, unfortunately, for that event, but especially considering risking a crew member. Oh no, it's actually there. For some reason I thought it was that beacon. Alright, we can definitely do that then. I kind of like... I'm just wondering whether I want to... I think I could hit one jump before going to the store. Just trying to get a little bit more scrap. A free weapon! I'll take it! It's a laser charger. Okay. I know that background anywhere. That's a free weapon if I ever saw one. I know what that means. I know. I told you they were a joke. Nobody believes Billy. So, what we could do, we could use the charge laser instead of the whole smasher laser Mark II. I don't know if that's really what I want to do, though. When you have a clone bay, you never lose crew to the spiders. Yes. Yes, you can. It's not, it would be a, you could definitely, well, you lose them, but they come back in the clone bay, don't they? I swear to God, I've lost crew member plenty of times while having the clone bay. Maybe I'm completely wrong, I guess. I don't know what the hell do I know. It's just that the charge laser works better as a volley. Are you saying that I always win it? I'm just gonna sell this. Not gonna do any repairs, that's for damn sure. We got a whole repair drone for that. Pay you for repairs? What are you, crazy? Yeah, that's something else I want. Got tons of fuel to get through here, so. Locked together. Yeah, yeah. Tell us about the hot spaceship sex. What does he want? He wants sex. I could lose that event with a clone bay. Like, if they die, so what? Send them back in to finish the job. Stop slacking. Yeah, you know, it's like you only get the one chance, and that's it. Look at you and your four shields. Kind of wish I had that, Free hacking. Probably gonna hack the pilot now. I'll do a volley on there, Whoa! Three shots. Yikes. We could take damage here. Oh yeah, we're gonna take damage. Yep, that sucks. Okay, so I guess what I'm gonna do... is just do a volley on their weapons here. It's kind of weird. I think I'm going to do a volley on their weapons and then board their weapons. I think that's probably my best bet right now. Just because I don't want to get hit by their weapons anymore. Like, that's enough. I got my taste. I got my fill. You know? Gotta wait for this whole laser, though. Okay, we're going to do that. We're going to do that. We're going to hack. And then, I'm just gonna go ahead and board them here. So we just make sure we don't take damage. They're gonna be able to cloak before I volley again, but I don't really care. I do not care. Okay. Let's see. I don't want to hit their doors down, to be honest. No more doors for you, dick. You dick face. Okay, go run here. Get out of that med bay. Nope, not accepting your shitty surrender, thanks though. Alright, so now that they can't cloak, and now that they can't really do anything of relevance whatsoever, I'm just gonna go ahead and actually board them with my NG. Okay. Board here. Suck it! What's up, guys? How you doing? Yeah. What's up, Mushroom Dave? How you doing, man? Yeah, it would be awesome if you had some kind of a blue option for that, so that your guys would actually just force your guys to just go in over and over again. Cool. 62 scrap and 4 fuel, not too bad. Reset your health as well. You're fine. Okay. That was definitely a slightly annoying ship, but so we're not concerned about taking any damage at all. So totally fine. I'm doing well, Muncha, thanks for asking. Go ahead and use this a couple of times. Get us up to like 20 something hull. Yeah, you do get a blue option if you have the anti-bio beam. You also get a blue option for an anti-personnel drone or a boarding drone, I do believe. Okay, so I don't even know if I want to bother going to that store. Like, I'm perfectly fine with the weapon setup that I have. If they happen to have, like, a burst laser 2 or a flak, then that would be cool, sort of. But I'd be missing out on sweet, sweet scrap. Interesting. I guess I kind of screwed up on the way I did this sector. So we definitely want to actually go to the store. I guess the sector wasn't really laid out quite as well as I thought. But we'll definitely go to the store just because we only have a very limited... We have 6 jumps, but we only have 5 beacons. Yeah, so whatever. Might as well. We're going to hit all of them anyway. You thought the bee had a 4-man teleporter, but I'm thinking of the mantis bee. Yes, you are. Yeah, okay, I don't have anything I want. That's fine. Upgrade that. I can probably get my shields to level 4 next. Anti-combat drone. Why did I want to get rid of that? Stress quest and the other beacon on the exit, I guess. Oh, sure. Here you go. Have some fuel. A burst laser Mark 1. Okay. All kinds of shit to sell. Remain silent, but power up the weapons. There we go. That looks a lot better. Thanks. That's a lot more reasonable. I appreciate your generosity. Nothing. Damn. All right. Board the station. Look for survivors. Nah, we'll just scrap the debris we want. We don't need a... Not interested in survivors, obviously. $298 scrap going into Sector 8. It's not bad. And, the Burst Laser 1 isn't... Like, to be perfectly honest, I think for the first flagship, I should probably do Burst Laser... Flak, Burst Laser 1, Burst Laser 2 on the first flagship, just because that way I can get a second volley off before they cloak. So my second volley can actually target their cloaking, and that could prevent them from doing that, so. I'm thinking that's probably what I'm going to do. I could dive for one extra jump, but... I guess that's fine. That event can lose you a crew with the Clone Bay. That one can? Yeah, because it's a dilapidated station. Yeah, I think that's the one where they can be crazy or something like that. I can't remember. But you can save him with the med bay. Oh, that's right. Yeah, he contracts the illness and he coughs and blah, blah, blah. Starts hacking and wheezing. Eh, fuck it. We'll just dive, I guess. I'll just use a whole repair drone. Just in case. We don't need it, but we don't need the hull since we're gonna get repaired for 10, but I'm just kind of being a little cautious here. Motherfucker! Come on, man! I don't... God damn it. Garbage. Jesus Christ. Alright. We're diving. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Did they just teleport it into my teleporter? What the fuck? They boarded me with another guy. Oh my god. What are you guys doing? You guys are crazy. Teleported those guys back. Why aren't you fancy? Well, I should have been firing these just for the weapons range. My bad. To the last stand. We didn't even take any damage there. You arrive at an outpost close to the Federation base. Your access codes get you past initial security, and an officer sets up a direct feed to the Federation base's war room. Admiral Tully speaks first, saying, "What's the meaning of this? Who the hell are you? Get the hell out of here. Explain your mission." Your explanation is met with murmurs of cynicism and disbelief amongst the officers. General Terzil of the Engi Brigade speaks up. Like, oh my god, you guys, Intel suggests potential counter to rebel technology? Risk all or save none. I want you guys to even know that. You guys didn't even know. Explain the weakness. Tully responds, it's settled. The rebels will be here in a matter of moments. We'll do what we can to hold off their warships, but you must succeed in destroying this flagship. Your outposts could provide some repairs and fuel, and the other repair stations could provide aid as well. Good luck! Now get the hell out of here! That was weird, my thing was actually charging there for a second. That's weird. It's like, all the repairs are up there, and they're just like, yeah, you can't have those. Terminator Genesis, sort of. I'm hoping that it's good. I mean, I don't know that it's going to be actually be good, but I hope that it is. You know? I gotta reset these guys' health, because we're gonna be getting boarded on these events, I'm sure. We're gonna have to end before we actually do the Rebel flagship fight, sadly. We're gonna have to continue it on Wednesday. Unless I really feel like streaming tomorrow. I don't know, we'll see. I'm pretty exhausted, especially with streaming on Sunday. We'll see what happens. See my plans go. I gotta try and make an appointment to get my prescription for some new glasses tomorrow as well. See, I kind of like the other... I didn't like Terminator 3, but I like Terminator Salvation. I think was the name of it. I thought that was okay. What you got, bud? Okay. It's pretty terrible. Just piloting, I guess. You can tell by the trailer this is going to be better than... Oh, no, I already read that. just waiting for my hacking. Since they have 35% evasion, I'm not even gonna bother. You don't need to run away, do you? Nah, you're good. Just take away every chance you've ever had. Get out of my way, drone. I don't have time for your shenanigans. Let's blow you out of the way. Okay, cool. Right here. Hopefully this doesn't get... We're fine with diving, I guess, but it'd be nice not to. Wasn't keen on those, but actually really looking forward to this one. Good. Yeah, me too. I'm hoping that it's good. I'm not expecting it to be amazing. I'm just hoping that it's not shit, so. Okay, gonna be bored of me, eh? Well, we can definitely get a crew kill on this ship. Because it has crew. That'd be the idea. Battle NG, go. 17 parts. Could guarantee the hits here. They might be able to get away, to be perfectly honest. I mean, not the ship, but, like, these guys might teleport back. I guess that'll depend on what happens here. If these guys teleport back, then I'll just hit their weapons. Okay, so... Oh my god, I didn't even hack them. What an idiot I am. So I'm gonna go ahead and just hit their weapons with everything. It's a little bit... it's not like the greatest thing. Oh, they still have that flak up? Are you kidding me? You kept that up, did you? Alright. Try to anyway. You're boarding me. Okay. Get everybody in there to kill your ass really quick. And then I'm gonna board you again. I'm actually just gonna run you over here. Okay, get you in here. You got it fucking fixed? God damn it, motherfucker. Just kill this guy. This guy's the one that's low on health. Okay, that guy's dead. You guys go back to your normal spots. Okay, we're gonna flak. I'm just gonna flak and then hack and then burst laser one here. Actually. Yeah, they got plenty of hull. I don't care. Just run out of there. Or no. You go here. Can stay here. I still want my slug to die. Okay. Fuck, they still have that flak online. Stop it! There we go. Fuck's sake. I don't want to get dealt damage if I don't have to. No points. Okay, we're gonna switch these dudes around. There we go. Thank God, finally. 67 scrap, 1 fuel and a missile, and... Ah, cool. A little bit more bonus. I'll take it. Since Dark is on the boarding party anyway, just on like the B team. It's not like we're going to be boarding against the flagship. Our weapon setup is plenty powerful enough that we don't have to worry about it. You know what we could do for the third form of the flagship? We could kill off everybody. That's 902. Alright, we're gonna be jumping here. Then we're gonna have to do the. I'm sorry, I hate to leave right when the flag, when right when we're at the flagship, but I'm already over my time. Drone shit. And then, technically, like, they can do me damage. Like, they can. If things go their way, they could rape me. Okay, got my oxygen. No evasion for you, good sir. They don't repair that. Oh, they have a repair drone too? You motherfuckers. What good are you anyway? I was annoyed whenever they have that shit with the repair drones, I mean. Okay, we're gonna do a volley like this. We're gonna be hacking their piloting. And I'm gonna do a volley like this. And then I'm gonna hit their hacking drones. How the fuck did it? Hull lasers don't start fires. Oh, they do have chance for hulls. Oh, I didn't realize hull laser 2 had chance for fires. Okay, never mind. I like never see it start fires. Very rarely. But I think Isaac a lot more luck dependent than other roguelikes, and also a bit more easy. Or is it just rebirth? No, it's. I don't know. It's definitely not extremely luck dependent. It's very skill oriented. For example, like Cobalt's like wind streaks and stuff like that that he does. And also, Frag is doing a huge win streaks with Eden, the most RNG character of them all. Get back over here, please. Just die. Thanks. Thanks for playing. Why are you giving me a mantis? Why are you doing that to me? Okay. I mean, I guess we'll replace somebody with the mantis. Yeah, whoever my, like... I don't even want to replace a slug with a mantis, really. I'd much rather do somebody like Andrew and become a mantis, just because with the mind-controlling stuff, I don't want to, like... I want as many crew members that can be mind-controlled and doing stuff as I can. So I'm going to just have this guy be... Andrew, you're getting upgraded. Andrew, you're evolving. Later. Gotta bring these guys back. That would be bad to forget them, yeah. I guess. Alright. Yep, we got to change a race. Get the race card. Alright, so we got 192 scrap here. I'm gonna be going to the base when we come back to this on Wednesday, and we'll probably go to that other beacon too and then come back to the base and then fight the flagship. We'll have we got a good bit of scrap to spend. I'll figure that out later. Give me some time to think about what exactly I want to do with all this excess scrap-a-doo. Looking to ease the run a lot, definitely. You can get a good start on combo that make you really comfortable. Yeah, that's absolutely true, Kata. But the game, it's definitely winnable even with really shit runs. Almost every run in Isaac is completable, as long as your skill is there. He got face-huggered, and they named the chest burster that killed him after him. That's a good one. I like that. Alright, so like I said, we're going to be continuing this tomorrow. Or no, I'm sorry, Wednesday. I might do a stream tomorrow, but I don't know for sure. We'll see how I feel. I might want to just take a day and relax. Anyway, I think we got like we're right next to being able to fight the flagship, but I think we're gonna jump and take another one, and then fight the flagship. Yeah. Yep. So looks pretty good here. Make sure my eyeballs are working. Okay, so I'm thinking, yeah, so we're gonna go here, and then as long as that's not taken over, we'll go here. If this connected to the base, I'd go here first and then to the base, but it doesn't, so, oh well. Probably gonna be getting some power upgrades. What's up, Tomato? Not much. Just wrapping up this run we had on Monday that we didn't get to finish. That's okay. Ah, let's get taken over. Okay, so we got 192 scrap. We got 4 shields. Let's see. Oh, I need an O2. Have to have that, so we'll just set that in stone. The evasion isn't like a huge deal. We do want probably level 2 piloting, wouldn't be bad, just because that way if they deal 1 damage to us, we're not crying. Do that as well. We do have the backup battery. I do want at least 2 points in power. I don't have to have that though. I mean, any points over 5 for engines is just like, isn't really that necessary, because only up to 5 are you getting 5% per level of engines, right? So, yeah, I think we're probably just going to leave engines at 5. I'm not going to get any value points in power, especially because on the first fight we're going to be using a 1 less power system. I think we're going to use the burst laser 1, flak 1 to burst 2, just so that way we can... I think it means that we can kill the flagship faster. It's going to be kind of close. But I think that's gonna end up being the case. Yeah. I don't know, maybe that's not such a good idea. I think it sounds like a plan, though. We're on the base, so we can go ahead and throw up a D-drone. We're gonna get Steven online. We could plan for a slightly longer battle and try and take out the... the Ion? I don't know. What's up, Ditto? How's it going, man? Welcome, sir. It's just like this is only one less shot, but the whole laser isn't meaningless in any way, shape, or form. It's just whether we want to like hack their shields, and then we'll throw the flak and the burst laser 2 all in the shields, and then I can fire the burst laser into their cloaking and try to get that hit there. I guess the problem is that I don't have any mind control, so I can't, like, really guarantee the hits in any way. So that's a little rough. So maybe it's not in my best interest to do that. Thanks for the follow on Twitter. Make a work. Appreciate the support. Then again, I guess I could just do this and then just volley that into their shields, and that's not bad or anything like that. I suppose if they end up hacking my weapons, I won't be able to use the whole laser. We'll have to switch to the burst laser. If they do hack my weapons, I might jump away. I don't know. We'll see. They have a ton of like bad targets for their hacking, so like doors, O2, clone bay, teleporter, and even shields isn't bad for us, really. Shields is kind of bad, but not the worst. Backup battery wouldn't be too bad considering we have the extra power that I just purchased. So, all right, we're just gonna wait here. Just wait for death. Okay, I got my shields. Alright, you got it, bud. I'm gonna try and beat this door down just in case, like, so we can have guys running in there to help with fires and whatnot. So, yeah, that's good. Okay. So now I'm gonna go ahead and throw this hacking on their shields. I think we're just gonna do a full volley into their shields. I think that's gonna be the plan. I'm gonna switch this into real power. Now, normally I wouldn't throw my backup battery on right now, but we could take damage from this laser. Because I can't man the shields to get them to go up faster. So I think I'm just going to go ahead and throw out the backup battery just so we can have this added evasion. And then the missiles are going to be incoming now anyway, so. What's up, Chunk? How you doing? Welcome back. Okay, nice. And then that one, I think that one missed. I don't know, maybe that one's hitting. Maybe he hit the other one, I don't know. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and fire, like, now on this. It's a little early, but I don't know. I should wait. Right, my engines. Okay, you guys go help him. I know you're a shitty mantis, it's okay. Okay, we're gonna do this. We actually did hit their piloting, which is kind of cool. So they're going to be able to get their cloaking up before I get another shot off. I could fire this flak. Do we have an automated reloader? No. I don't know. I could try, but that's really unlikely. Yeah, didn't think so. Okay, that's fine. I should probably turn on my oxygen, I guess. I can't actually have power on when they're hacking my shields. See, now this laser could be hitting me at a very inopportune time, which would really suck. This beam weapon, I mean, because my shields are hacked right now. I don't know. There's nothing I can really do about it, but just talking. Nice dodges. Yeah, I thought so. All right, and that's gonna hit my hacking too. I don't really care that it hits my hacking, but it is kind of annoying that it does damage to me, I guess. That actually gives me power back, which is good. Just came back from Jurassic World, nothing special, but hey, there was dinosaurs. Yeah, I hope so. That would be awkward if there weren't dinosaurs, that's for damn sure. Alright, so we're gonna do this volley right... What the hell did I just click on? I think I clicked on something completely that I did not want to do. Alright, we're gonna do this. Yeah, I did that empty room. That's stupid of me. Okay, can't have them there. I did hit their... They're cloaking once. I'm just gonna fire that flak in there. I'm gonna fire the burst laser too in there so they don't do that. This. Okay. And I guess we could stop that missile from firing if it fires again. I could stop their hacking. Why they're gonna be dead here. Later, bud. You're dead. Good. 21 scrap off of that. And we even get a drone part. Alright, so... pretty good. You can use a hull repair drone a couple of times. Get their oxygen up to 100%. We do have an automated reloader. Yeah. That's fine. Do, 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 do. I guess I could just wait and then upgrade my doors on the last, for the last form. Doesn't really matter. We don't have any mind control to counteract the mind control on the third form. So it'd be nice to have our doors upgraded to level 3, so that way even if he does mind control my doors, guys, it's not a huge deal. Alright, let's get our hole up. It's weird to start a stream where we're at the flagship fight. It's definitely out of the ordinary. Normally, I just fucking, if we're that close, I just do it, but I just didn't have time on Monday, sadly. It's definitely weird. Normally, I get a chance to get all warmed up and whatever. Let's get full haul. Alright, there we go. Alright, then we'll get Steven back online here, and we'll have full health by the time we actually get to that battle, so not a big deal there. Let's wait him out. If I don't finish with whole health, you'll be disappointed. We may very well finish with not full health. It's not like we have... If we had cloaking, I would definitely think that it would be possible, but... We'd have to smash the third form of the flagship, like, really hard, and we don't have, like, that kind of a weapon set up, really. If we had, like, all burst laser twos or something like that, that would be one thing, but we don't, so. Yeah. Right. I'm gonna be hacking you right away, I do believe. Okay, Gregory. Wow, that's a lot of misses. That sucks. It's okay though. I mean, we did hit him down to one shield, but I'm just gonna go ahead and fire this flak one immediately, I think. Nice job, Steven. Look at Steven go! He's a fucking maverick! Okay, I'm gonna up my evasion here. Whoa! Take it easy there, bud. I'm gonna hit my clone bay. My clone bay is on fire. I repeat, on fire! Sleep now in the fire. So we could burst laser 2 into the whole laser, I think, here. Oh my god, that guy got demolished! You got pooped on, sir. Get that boarding drone not online. Guess you guys can go repair this. We got that overcharge incoming, that's alright. Gonna hit their engines here. Oh my god, stop hitting me! What are you doing? You're killing me! Seriously, stop it! Chance to slow down those missiles, I guess. Look at that, we are not dodging to our capabilities right now. Yep. Right in my piloting hole. There's a fire somewhere. I don't know where though. Yeah, we'll figure it out after they're dead, which should be in like 2 seconds. I could fire all of this into their shields to try and kill those three guys. I don't think we'll do it. I don't think we'll be able to, though. I could try. Yeah, maybe I killed, like, one of them. Now, where's this fire at? Where's it at? Come on. Over here? Oh, there it is. I found it. Good job. Good job, Eco. You found a fire. You found it. Yeah, you could sense it, Eco. You could sense it. It's right there. From Twitch TV gaming as well. And they're fancy. I suppose for the first part of the of getting their shield down, we should just probably fire these just because it fires a lot faster. Like, gets more shots out.
Which I suppose is important.
More hull repair drones, I say. Great job. Great job. We don't need our hacking on until we get down their shield, so gonna do our standard operating procedure, jump at them, and then we'll jump back. If we need to. They do have a lot of guys. Alright, Steven. Oh my god, the rock guy's all pissed. Get him! They're gonna try and get into that room to help out the rockman. Oh, right into my engines, eh? I shouldn't have done that. We got hit by all three of them. And there's probably fire in here again. Oh my god, it happened again. What kind of shenanigans? Alright, you guys go here. You're gonna vent those guys out. Okay, you know what? You guys can get out of that room. Because there's about to be no oxygen in there. I'm gonna turn the oxygen off. Close the room on them. On that guy, he can just walk through any of them doors if he wants. He's an asshole. Why is this not on auto fire? Not bad. Okay, so that's incoming. That's fine. I'm gonna go on my shields. Why you be going on my shields, Viking? I knew you were a bastard. I knew it. If we can jump away before, after these guys jump and before the other things get to us, then maybe we will. Otherwise, I don't think we're gonna bother. Okay. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. It's okay. Is there another fire over here? No. Okay, it's still up there for some reason. It's just still burning. Well, so I guess still haven't jumped over. It's pretty crazy. Alright, so now we're going to shut this off. Turn that on. And get the hacking on. Okay, very good. Let these guys in really quick. Just kill them. There you go. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna. This guy's did board me, and he's gonna get into my piloting in like 2 seconds. Things that I would like to do. I could. Let this guy in, and then go send my two guys over here to go fight this dude, so he doesn't go bother my pilot, which might work. That seems good over there. And then I guess I'm gonna do my hack right now, and then I'm gonna back up battery into this. So we're gonna let that guy in. Okay, close that, and then Mantis and Slug are gonna go over here and fight this guy. Yeah, right in my fucking weapons, you bastard. Alright, that's fine. Okay, and then someone's about to get mind controlled, I'm fairly certain. Alright, so I'm gonna be able to fire these two. It's not too bad, unfortunately, I won't be able to fire that. I'm gonna turn this oxygen on, because this guy's be dying. They be dying, man. Okay, looks good. Nice hits. Always got mine controlled over there. Alright, it's not too big of a deal. Oh fuck, I didn't up my evasion like I should have. They be dying, man! Oh yeah! Went from Rasta to Canadian in one sentence. That's how you do it. I guess I could just shoot their engines here, drop that evasion down, then I'll just fire that into there. Yeah, you're dying horribly, I know, it's okay. Okay, no, I get it, it's fine. Hey, I just almost damaged those. Come on, why you gotta be a dick, man? Okay, I guess we got all their enemies except for the fact that, you know, someone, Hibeki, someone's a traitor. Aside from that guy, we're good. It's not like we're gonna die here. It's just, oh my God, you handle that, would you, bud? There's fire everywhere over there. All right. Hold on, let me just handle this really quick, alright? Oh, they're gonna die! Oh, I didn't want him to die yet. Son of a bitch. He's a dickman. Luke Stormwalker. Failstar, Dragoon, Darth, Chunk, Viking, Eco, Hibeki, and Andrew. We hired a lot of crew on this run. I think it had to be over 10, I'm guessing. I'm not 100% sure on that, but it was a lot. I was figuring that we were going to miss, because it's not like we had 100%... They had 100% evasion. Or, I mean, it's not like they had 0% evasion. Their engines were still at something, and they still had their piloting at full, so I'm pretty sure... pretty sure we would have got it. They could have... It could have missed. It's not... Apparently not very likely. Yeah, Hibeki was a lot of things. He was a lot of things. He was a couple of humans, and then he turned into a mantis or something. GG. Under 5. Under 5k. I believe that. Dude, we got so much free crap on this run. We get, like, our second jump on that run. I think this is the one where we had a whole repair drone on the second jump. And then we had, like, a bunch of missiles. I don't know.